This year, he finished 16 in the league in total tackles with 37. He had two pass breakups, two forced fumbles, two fumble recoveries, and he earned a coach's coin for his outstanding play in the championship game. And the league coaches recognized his efforts by voting him to the All-League Team honorable mention. It's my great pleasure to present the ZC Adams Award to Zion Simmons.